Well, first few days we spent at Nacusp Hot Springs. It's a developed hot springs in here in BC. And yeah, I bit off more than I could chew the first day. What can I say? Rookie mistake. Not only did I spray my brake rotor with chain grease, I had too much stuff. I sent a backpack full of stuff, pretty much, 26 pounds home in Nelson, addressed to my boss, and it says right on it, backpacking and bike touring are two different things. And I had to do that, and I'm happy because I was contemplating just making a tour of actual roads, but having shed all that weight, I took to the road again, or to the original destination of Upper Halfway. So here I am at the campsite right here, and feeling pretty good. I had to share it with somebody. I mean, I've been talking to people for so long now. I truly feel what it feels like to not have anyone to talk to. And that's nice. I'm gonna eat some more food. I love you. It's so big.